Mark Twain said the difference between the right word and the almost right word is the difference between lightning and a lightning bug. This holds true for stories as well. The right story, told well, has tremendous power. A good story builds a vivid word picture of a factual or fictional journey in the minds of the listeners. It creates an experience. Listening to stories releases chemicals called hormones in our brains. The almost right story, told poorly, might generate negative stress and promote intolerance and irritability while decreasing creativity. When the right story is told well, it can create focus and motivation. It can also increase generosity and trust. Learning how to find the right stories and tell them powerfully will increase your influence and transform your leadership.